Meet this bouncy guy. He's 22-year-old Aaron Evans from Milwaukee. But how did this human guinea pig leap out of the gymnasium and to the attention of our boffins? Simple. He did this. That's right, he flipped over a speeding car and landed like some sort of giant two-footed cat.
This is cool. This is incredibly cool. That is something that I think everyone wants to be able to do.
Everyone may want to do it, but to be a human guinea pig like Aaron, training has to start early.
When I was 5 years old, I was watching a Bruce Lee video, and he actually ran up the wall and did a backflip. So I went outside in the backyard, ran up the wall, and it was a success.
Aaron's path to be the big boss of the road took him via gymnastics, free running, and a no-doubt rigorous exercise regime.
I would say I probably work out maybe twice, maybe three times if I'm feeling good, a week.
Two times a week? Is that all? Does this guy have bionic legs? Or do we detect some unseen science?
The trick he employed so perfectly was to get all his extremities, his arms and legs, above his center of mass by going into a flip. Everything that was in danger of being caught by the car was actually pointing to the sky for a brief second as the car went underneath. So he was beautifully executed.
So this mid-air roll gives Aaron another edge because it increases his time in the air, allowing the speeding car to get well clear. Now all he has to do is land. So there you go, it's easy.
You just gotta have the guts and, you know, you gotta clear your mind and focus on the goal, and that's basically what I did. And I just went for it and I landed, and now I'm on TV.